your heart is then believe.
Oh shit, I have to go like just believe. How did I get so stupid?
I don't know, I think Dark Souls PvP got to you.
Invading.
You wait, get invaded and wait. Thrown.
This isn't Dark Souls?
No.
This is actually the twin stick shooter roguelike mod.
This is actually
that game where that your annoying cousin calls you up every 5 minutes to ask you to go bowling, right?
Yes.
No, that was GTA 3.
Ah, yes.
It's actually narrated by Tommy Wiseau. Gungeon doesn't look as good as Nuclear Throne, but still looks half decent. Well, the problem with Throne and Gungeon comparisons is that they don't play very similarly at all.
They're totally different games.
Yeah.
Wait, are you doing the daily?
Yeah.
Wow. This is a Skelly daily in his right mind. God damn it.
I went into Gungeon expecting something like Throne. It's way more similar to like Binding of Isaac. Right?
Yeah.
But I was watching Roundtable.
Hello, El Kiwi.
They were talking about what if like the first three floors would have been like Isaac, but they were short, and then the floors would get longer by each level.
Well, that is exactly what they do.
No, it's not. No. Yeah, I mean. It is.
If
kinda,
they shrunk it down to Isaac level floors, it would still be pretty bad. Because you don't get any of the money and stuff that you would normally get from flawlessing rooms. My Steam review since day one is Isaac with guns. Hey, Nup. Well, Kiwi, you can see the With Rapture in the title. Brian joined it recently, so time hasn't updated it.
Hi!
I think if I start updating, I have to update every time.
Hey, it's me, your brother. Wait. Let's see, Isaac with guns, but slower and not as fun. And I hate Isaac.
Dude, Isaac is okay, but it gets really boring after a while.
I like Isaac.
I mean, it gets boring. I mean, I was strong with Afterbirth.
Afterbirth pretty much killed it for me.
I never downloaded Afterbirth. I heard it was not that good.
Afterbirth ruined a lot of things, like pills.
How did
it ruin pills?
They made a lot of shitty pills considered neutral, so PhD pretty much screws you over now.
Yeah.
There's literally a pill that causes headaches for people. It's called Retrovision, and it basically overpixelates the game. And you can't turn it off, it's not like a brief thing, no, it's until the end of the run. Yep.
Why would they do such a terrible thing?
Because Admin McMillan's always right. People literally were like on Twitter going, Admin, please do something about this. It gives me massive headaches. And he was like, sorry, bro. My design decision. And then, you know, there's the infamous, we could be fixing stuff, but I'm watching SpongeBob. There's the shitty ARG for Worse Than the Lost, also known as the Keeper. Remember when Edmund made good video games? I mean, original Isaac was pretty good, but I think most of the game-breaking glitches were what made it good. Like the D6 re-rolling, taking like 3-room D6 plus freaking, what is it, the Nun Habit.
I saw some video where a guy used a bunch of re-rolls until like he had bullets that literally each one filled the screen and they shot in every direction.
Yeah, that was probably Mom's Eye, plus a bunch of damage up, plus Poly, plus... Yeah, and luck. Plus teeth, because teeth make your tears grow like 3 times the size. What the hell is Bearded Bear? Gonna be a problem if they go to make you good. Well, the thing was, Waddle Isaac was good in its own right, but the glitches gave it more of an edge.
Like,
things like Grim Snapping. Yeah, exactly. Those are things, those are technical things that you would want to learn to improve your ability to win a run, and it was pretty much based on, you know, how good you were. Map reading, item breaking, blah blah blah, all that. The Guppy's Fly synergy with Chocolate Milk, which was pretty interesting. It's...
Oh yeah, with the tapping.
Yeah, you can tap... The way Guppy's Flies worked with Chocolate Milk was that they were based on... The damage was based off of the tier that you currently were charging.
Yeah.
So you could just mash and shoot a bunch of little shots, and then while the flies were going to the target, we would just hold the last tier, and it would do massive damage.
Okay, basically, yeah, you can.
Sure.
Yes?
They fixed the reload fast DPS. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Actually, they were trying to use that as speedrunning strats. Or racing strats for Gungeon. And they took it out, so I don't know how speedrunning is gonna work on that. The game is actually... It's so slow, I can't see a speedrun of it being anything other than tragic.
Yeah. Well, speedrun was just like original time, like a little bit faster, and like a lot
better. Yeah, you would literally have to just reset until you get something like a fight saver.
Like, someone got the record on the boss rush convention, and he literally got like fucking AU gun as his first gun. That's like the most, like, a ridiculous.
Is it the Gunther?
No.
Is it the Stinger?
No, it's the AU gun, Golden Gun.
Oh!
Oh god, that!
Golden Gun, that was pretty good. Yeah, exactly. For a roguelike to have a speedrun that approaches that long, it's frankly disgusting.
Like,
lightning pistol, hyper rifle, you what?
At least the nuclear throne speedrunning is terrible.
Well, that's because in nuclear throne, a speedrun could be over in like 7 minutes.
Oh no, much less.
It's sub 4 now for world record.
I'm just saying, on an average player, a speedrun could be like, you know, start to finish,
like
a minute.
7 minutes is really slow.
Yeah. A good speedrunner for Throne / Racer would probably get around 5 or less on average.
Nah, 5 is a little bit... Yeah, 5 is
okay. 5 or under. 50, 60 minutes full run. I can speedrun under 7. Yeah, but Nap, you're actually good at Throne.
I don't get people who like speedrun super long games, because if they're practicing and they screw something up, they gotta restart, you know?
Yeah. The whole point is to get good enough to not mess up.
But that would take forever. What if you're... Like, I saw someone at ADD speedrunning, like, Kingdom Hearts.
Yeah. There's actually really interesting strats for Kingdom Hearts. I think Spike Vegeta would be the runner if it was 2.
Oh!
Uh-oh. Aspire slow levels is slow, goddamn.
You'll see what happens.
Did you die?
No.
Oh god.
Yeah.
That sudden parrot.
Oh, that wasn't even scary to me.
No, he can kill you like really fast.
He just died.
Yeah, but he can kill you in like seconds.
He's just dodge.
He We just not take damage.
I don't think I've died to a turret since they nerfed the like shot speed.
Oh wow, this fucking run, holy shit. This is amazing.
Which is an asshole. Couldn't muster up well.
This fucking run.
I haven't beaten Gungeon with every character. I kinda got bored.
I've so far only beaten it in the combo. I'm working on the
Hunter would be easy.
Well, last night on stream, I got to the, I had a couple really good runs. One time I got to the dragon, but everything went wrong.
Is that a plasma cannon? Yeah. It is.
I'm not gonna do it.
You don't have trigger.
No.
Oh, no.
Take it anyway.
No.
Prove your work.
Yeah, just a weapon swap.
No, but I beat Lich once. Never again. When I beat Lich, I was done with the game forever.
Actually, if you want to see a good Gungeon streamer, watch Late Dog. That's pretty much his current game, and he's best known for his speedruns of Super Meat Boy and Spelunky.
Well, Spelunky speedruns are so much fun to watch.
Yeah, I used to speedrun Spelunky. I think my fastest any percent time, this was like in 2013, 2014, was at 330. And that was considered okay. Now it's considered slow.
Yeah, they've gone like 6 minutes.
Sick, what the fuck? No, if like any percent, I think is a minute something, minute 40.
What, really?
Yeah. And low percent's probably closer to 2 minutes. I need to look at the time. Those. No pun intended. I remember back when the big three speedrunners for it were Late Dog, Bananasaurus Rex, and Fibonacci. They would just go head to head, and the Late kind of took the lead. And it took a few months for people to beat it. I think like eventually Fibonacci beat his
With Spelunky?
I don't know. I've only watched Witwix's Bashi. Spelunky doesn't really have exploits, it just has insane amounts of execution.
Yeah, that's not really high score.
I know, yeah. From what I played it seems pretty simple, but I'm assuming it gets more and more complicated as the game goes on.
Yeah, you don't pick up the to find the black market, you don't pick that up.
Well, you're talking about a hell run.
Yeah.
Hell run's different from any percent. Any percent is just to kill all mech. Hell percent, I think, is probably like 330 now. Ooh, someone sounds sick. But.
No, I just have allergies or something here.
Oh, I know that problem. I have bad allergies too. But, yeah, like, yeah. Hellhammer without trigger, brave.
Yeah, I see that is the one that they can melee weapon.
You
just explode shit, then shoot the gun.
I like how my phone says it's raining outside, but when I'm looking out the window, it is sunny.
Oh, why do you got a spawn?
The bandits?
Yeah.
Oh, USPC. Now that's brave. Needs weapons when you have raid capacity.
Yeah, really. Honestly though.
Maybe it's raining man? I feel really bad for the one guy who fell from the sky then. People choose the other ultra. Some people. Nice stuff. I feel like I haven't seen Step in a long time.
World Trading Cards Company.
Yeah, Yeah, but I don't know what that is, nor does it sound interesting to me. If it's like... is it a tournament?
I don't know if
like an actual scene for it?
Yeah, that was surprising to me.
What the fuck is that? Like, what would you do in something called Off-World Trading Company? Hey, your weapon swaps are pretty good. Have you been practicing?
No.
Let's see, you won one of your five matches. So you went... wait, was it a best of five? Or was it a first of five? Which would make it a best of seven?
It was a best of 29.
One of my 29 matches. I only won one, it was brutal.
I like how you leave the portal and just everything starts exploding in me.
Four player free for all.
Ooh, golden splinter gun!
Hey, why did your SPC just explode right in front of me?
I think it hit a corner.
Like, Steph, how does Off-World Trading Company play?
You like an Off-World Trading Company?
I mean, that almost sounds pretty bad. Need to get the spreadsheets and have quarterly reports. Like, come on. Who would want to play that?
Have you seen how many people play EVE Online? I think a lot would want to.
Yeah, but EVE Online is like 3 years of spreadsheets just for 15 minutes of excellence.
Apparently there was like this massive war that just happened.
It's still ongoing, I believe.
By the way, you're being hosted by Starbit Storm.
I know, I just said thank you for hosting me.
Oh, I didn't hear you.
I didn't hear it either. It's an RTS kind of, it's interesting.
Okay.
Well, the kind of... Oh, hey, Tommy. Did you change the way plasma balls work? I only have a shield on without taking damage one time. I had one reflected at me. Small plasma balls don't get reflected. Big plasma shots do. So cannon and super plasma cannon shots can be reflected, but like plasma gun and the small shots that it split off from the cannons do not. Time super low mic. Yeah, I did notice that your mic dropped about. Iron Mike is the lowest of them all. Well, it's to represent his current social standing in the call.
What?
That's interesting. Good shit. Somehow I reflected the small ball from the leech shield there without damage. No, Brian, I said, times Mike being the lowest is a representation of his current social standing within the call.
No, but I'm really far from my mic at all of the times. Yeah. No, Steph, not take Super Zooka.
But you have boilies.
No.
But you have boilies.
You're a trick.
But you have the boilies. Why don't you have the trick?
Oh god, look at this bomb.
That's not that bad. Melted.
Yeah, I guess we're melting.
He also had Hammerhead, so he could have tunneled right at the start.
Yep, okay.
I'm where... oh god. The shielder is right next to you.
He doesn't fire.
I know, but it's still scary.
Oh,
don't need trigger in my opinion, but alright. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, everyone's craigasming over the weirdest weapons. Enough Zupa isn't just meh. What are you talking about? Regular slugger. Oh man, melting right click craigasm. That's not a weapon. It is amazing. Hyper Launcher is good. It is really good.
Hyper Launcher is one of the better weapons if you have the right mutations.
He has the boilies for it. And it's like really easy to tunnel with too, which I like. DPM. It's DPM. Holy shit, that was a nice shot. And then you pop it up with a not so nice shot. It's only two shots per thing. And it does a hell of a lot of damage. I like things that go whoosh. Give me your best week. What about that unreleased steroids rank 1 where you used an E-sword or something? Did you change the X-Blood Guardian bullets? Hello.
Yeah, I'm not doing any. With noise,
what
the cavalry
said. I don't know, it sounded pretty similar. If you ask me. Cool. Like, if you change the pitch just enough, it sounded like it.
Oh god, next.
Hello.
See, the cavalry.
See.
Maybe he's depressed about being considered the cavalry.
I can't tell if I'm hearing stuff in the stream or is it just in the actual Discord now.
Why didn't but you mute the stream?
Because I want to hear the juicy noises.
That's so terrible.
Yeah, just pretend.
Okay. I'll just do what Time told me to do and I'll play horror again, see if there's trigger things.
But no, I don't. I'll actually
totally told me to.
Man, Sam, you're having you're outsourcing people doing runs for you? That's messed up.
No, what? No. This is actually fraud.
Big guy with budget mic. But I can't tell if you're talking about yourself joking.
Ooh, that's
one of those things where you don't even know. That happens quite a lot to you, doesn't it?
What is this cool guy? Wow, that's messed up. I think. The new voice is Nexus. The new voice is Nexus stuff.
It's actually my new venture look like that.
Cavalry here.
It's a really good attack because you can't see my lips moving right now, can you?
You know, you make a good point. I cannot, in fact, see your lips moving, so I will just assume that Nexus has always been Brian.
Oh my god.
Brian always been it.
Yeah, but
see,
then
it's
why would you...
man. It's a
what if we're both lying and you're actually us?
Well, one of us tells the truth during the day but lies at night. The other one.
Oh, I know this one. You have to ask the other person what the other one would say. Well, wait. Turds are scary.
Wait, there's more.
Yeah.
Very true.
Actually, both of you are ventriloquist voices by Fred Savage.
I see you appointed my role.
No, you fuck
off. A new role at least.
I just gave you my existing role.
Oh wow. I feel used.
Well, I mean, you are now a master of savagery. What is there to feel used about? You did it. You're top of the world, man. Double melee. Huh. Cameron was on.
Cool, this guy.
Ooh, that's scary. Stuff move. Hey man, what is with this chat gunning for each other's throats today?
Adderall.
The Adderall?
Time, you're gonna die at the throne fight, by the way. Just gonna jinx you there. Cause you made me do that horror run. I'm gonna jinx you.
He's gonna find two ultra weapons and feel compelled to use them both. But this is my destiny. They were meant for me.
My time for redemption.
Should've went super boots. Not using both melees to get their right van cup. That's a really smart idea, holy shit.
What?
Oh, swing one weapon, then swap to the other to finish them off.
Now we can...
Did you just get another SPC?
Yes.
Yeah.
Wow.
Should I, like, do it, actually?
Favorable build.
Should I switch
definitely
it out for the... I'm gonna do it again. I did it again. I play video hearts, ooh, baby. I don't know what, no, this
really
is a terrible idea.
No time.
We're the worst boy band ever.
Oh my god.
That's why I chose to be the manager.
Machine gun.
Pick up the machine gun and throw it at the boss.
Unfortunately, he's not chicken.
Just throw it anyway. You can do that
just
in video games,
right? Do it anyway.
Right?
Fucking nobody cares.
Oh my god.
Savage, god, give time to Savage. I've been de-savaged.
It's like getting de-quad.
My episode was so bad, guys. Just...
What happened? Did you throw already? That's not good. Picked up a heavy slugger?
What a god.
Damn.
I mean, it's got a really fast rate of time. Say, it's a heavy one.
So now you just.
Are they
buffed? Now you're working with two melee.
Hey, he dropped the E-sword. I'm assuming. He missed a lot of shots.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Oh, that didn't quite go as far. Oh, you are so good.
Nah, he's alive.
Oh, you're good. Never mind. It looked like you were about to die and then help.
Good thing I had my backup SPC.
Yeah, seriously. It's like I had my backup every weapon in the game back here.
Sorry, I had the meta back here. My bad.
How can I hold all this meta?
Dude's carrying two guns in his arms, two are stuck in his ears.
Returning from Steph to Leo, holy shit. God damn.
That should be brutal, yo.
I mean, at least he's
where did you even guy. Get all these guns? How did you take them with you?
I don't know.
He secretly has heavy heart. So, yeah.
I legit missed it.
Yeah,
500.
Yeah, I'm
oh,
Holy shit, that plasma pixel god. And only God knows which one is worse.
Oh god, Stinky did friendly. Everything explodes again.
God.
There's so many weapons.
I wouldn't know you can do that.
Yeah, I think your chat. I think your chat's going crazy right now.
I see things moving.
Good boy. We need that as a culture. We'll pack that away.
They've transcended to talking shit about people who aren't even here. The real rank click starts here.
Seek our shit here.
Ooh. I always get his name wrong.
I want to say I'm doing it to wind him up.
I always said Verlazen.
Fine, you're gonna die with that. Oh, you almost got all those weapons from the movie.
Time hacks. I can hear the intense right clicking. Nope, sorry, that's just me.
I'm gonna take Super Black Gun.
Oh no, announcement.
That's another. I'd say that's another throw, but you haven't thrown yet.
Here he goes for the right. No, the right click. Oh boy, one of those next things will be...
Okay.
Maybe he'll move one to the right, and then he'll, you know, right click.
For some reason, my neighbor's cat really likes hanging out on my porch.
Did you, like, feed it once and the cat knows what's up?
No.
He's like, I'm on a diet over there, but over here I get treats.
Over here, Brian is...
But I don't, because I'm allergic to cats. Oh, is that? No, it didn't. I'm hiding under my bench now.
I'm allergic to cats. Oh, it left.
Like dying. Okay, calm down.
I'm allergic to cats.
Alright, time. Leave it established for it.
You've established that time may or may not like Brian.
Or he just hates cats on Brian.
Brian, remember to never put cat ears on.
Believe me, that's one of the... That's a code that I've lived by since day one.
What happened?
Auto crap, bro.
You got...
Double bolts coming soon. What?
Whoa,
HD.
King
DD? We are now 3/4 of the way through the method. Just pick up the SPC without triggering you.
Just pick up one of the 7 SPCs you left.
Playing meta, playing correct.
Just duct tape all the SPCs together, and then fire it once, and then everything will die.
This is like...
And then the game uninstalls itself.
Just change the equipment.
No, man, if you do that, then Rami calls you on Skype for some reason and asks why.
What?
Why would you do this? You can't update the game anymore. You made the mechanism.
And they weren't planning on doing it anyway, but still.
That would be great. You could just... That would have given Blender the perfect scapegoat. Well, time did the unthinkable. Sorry, guys. This is the last update. If you were to...
Actually coming out.
Yeah. If you were to duct tape several SPCs together and shoot them, you would get a call from Rami who said that Throne's latest update is cancelled.
I would just go to Blender HQ. I'm not that far away, so I'm like, on their HQ.
Yeah, hey, they're probably in America, like Nextemp said. They're just traveling.
Rami's always traveling, so you don't get...
Yeah, man.
Now we can't send him death threats because he's always moving.
You just have to hit him.
Oh yeah.
Before trigger happy run.
I died so many times with just like a beat grunt who just like shoots two bullets in a row. Yeah.
Can you bully? Within a bully, you better bully.
You can't catch him. No, he's on the move. He's faster than Ball Mom.
Oh god, 2-7 Ball Mom.
Bad knees, Rash, catch him. Ooh. That's like a 26-year-old reference. Holy shit, Pokemon's old.
Yeah.
And yeah, people still play the new version.
Because they're fun, they're really well done games.
For sure. Sun and Moon, right?
Sun and Moon. Oh man, there's already so many good things about that seal. And the cat.
Oh, I do, yeah.
Oh my god.
That cat, the seal. I mean, the owl's clearly the best one of the three.
Like, I heard that the mean Pokemon, like the bird would be like also like a fighter Pokemon and like a...
Dude, there's no such thing as tri-typing. It's already grass flying. You could tunnel to Hypercrystal with the bazooka.
I like the new legendary.
The moon owl thing looks dope. I don't know what the sun one is.
The lion. Think about what a lion would look like if it was a legendary Pokemon. That's exactly what it looks like.
Just to look shiny.
With
some red outline and orange outline. And every time it rolls, it just creates a little orange beam.
They're pretty accurate so far. Yeah.
I mean, I like the moon bird.
Well, come over here, only taking green, phosphate, green grass.
Just give me a second.
That's my last machine.
The sun line.
But the way
Hello.
Hi. Where did you go?
And
you can come
from Cotton
Eye Brow.
Yeah.
For someone saying Cotton Eye Brow, he had a bad case of cotton mouth.
Oh my god. The jokes, the band. Oh, another recipe, huh? number 9. You have a 7, you just take
the one time I can get to the
fucking
SPC again.
Up and use up.
Yeah.
Oh,
fuck. Is this 5-2?
Oh, god. Is this the daily, by the way?
Yeah.
It is.
Thanks.
Oh, what is Steph talking about? Did you ever see the old Hypercrystal? Didn't a respawn crystal that just had one ring that was spinning a mile away and glitched that all the time. Oh, I do remember that. It was weird. The old Hypercrystal.
When was the old Hypercrystal like? I didn't just had a big, long white beard.
Well, now let me just read what Steph wrote. didn't respawn crystals, it just had one ring that spun a mile away and glitched out all the time. After the crystals died, it just shot at you once in a while and dug itself in the wall, damaging itself.
I see you smoking a fine that wall plate.
Those accidental time puns.
Hey guys, I have two open weapons.
Yeah?
Hmm?
I'm not gonna
way to not even complete the meta.
There used to be a golden era when time had reds. Double ultra no balls. I agree.
I mean, you are playing as melting, double ultra is perfectly feasible.
Feasible. I like it.
God, look at all these businesses.
Oh my.
Seriously, bro.
You used to beat someone else.
Something very silly is going
to happen. I don't get what Camel Ninja is going on about. Ah, okay. Why is the special ability of every loot boss just to spam spawning crap? Well, that's more
I guess
of like the second thing.
What else could they do, really?
That's true.
I guess Vandy could have been unique with their idea. Vandy should keep the buff. You know,
Little Hunter's stuck in a feedback loop.
They don't care about the game.
The thing about bosses in Throne is that they're not very bad by themselves. It's the adds that make them worse. So, you know, having loot bosses that make adds to make it worse is probably the what they settled on, I guess is the word.
You're right, I'm not right here. Easy.
There's a Gatling bazooka.
Gatling bazooka. Better pick it up.
That was easy.
Some red is.
That's actually
the
most easy
spawns
I
have.
I feel like he's overplaying how easy that spawn is.
Oh, why didn't you pick up that cursed platform?
Oh yeah, now my rats are back.
I thought you said cursed webcam.
First webcam was my favorite on your favorite targets.
Really? That's a thing?
I'm just assuming that it occurs to everything else.
That's true. I wouldn't be surprised.
Although, it might have been a time when webcams hadn't been invented yet.
That's true. Maybe they were just, you know, forward thinking. But dude, what if there was a video camera? And that people could broadcast it to anyone in the world.
Better put on more denim, just in case.
Better put on more.
Periscope?
Yeah, Periscope.
Wait, what's Periscope?
I'll just give you a link.
Fourth SPC, that was more like his 10th.
Yeah, I'm level 4.
It's in your Discord, Rapture.
Where's the last anime?
Thank you. He had more than 4 by far.
No.
It's Periscope.tv.
I think that's like a mini streaming thing, but it's... I actually once watched, there was a wrestling company that was streaming their first show on Periscope. But the person who was running it, like, didn't understand Periscope, so the first half of the show was filmed sideways. And then at one point, like, in the middle of a match, suddenly he hit the wrong button, and it just a close-up of his face. It was amazing.
Man. Sounds like a good train wreck.
They eventually sorted things out. And then the company ended up being shitty.
Nah. But did they not treat the wrestlers well?
No, like... They had hyped for like a year that they were starting, and then they haven't done like specific shows. And then they taped a bunch of episodes for TV without having a TV deal. And then suddenly they like switched their names, and now they're associated with one of those cash to gold scam things. It's bizarre.
Yeah, wow. This is not what I was expecting to hear from a wrestling thing. a van spawned indicates you won the stage. But what if it's like a new bait? This game is dumb. There's lags on my laptop. It sucks. Fuck you. I don't
know. Oh. Oh, he's just reading my laptop.
Yeah, I'm just reading Gabnormality 16.
Weird because even on my laptop, Nuclear Throne doesn't lag at all.
It's very processor heavy.
Yeah, it is.
Really? I've never had any problems with it. I have had problems with Gungeon on occasion.
But Gungeon's related to the engine. There's a Unity has some weird stutter and stutter.
Oh
thing.
Shit, Super Bazooka, you better pick it up and use it 500 times.
You know, the main problem is that there's two people spamming it. Maybe if more people spammed it, he might be inclined to use it. It only makes sense.
Mode abuse.
Hey, I'm not abusing. On our office, and it's complete garbage.
I'm gonna use it once.
Well, I mean,
why do you stupid people take this game so? Rias, this game sucks.
Boys, we got some salty
kid. Actually, now that I think about it,
Abnormality, if you don't mind me asking, if you don't like the game, why are you here?
It sounds more like a troll.
Yeah, I think you're trying to blind people. That's selfie name, boys.
I mean, the bad spelling makes the kind of sound.
But on Twitch, it's hard to tell.
It's because we're so used to expecting the kappa for sarcasm, or hey, I'm being offensive, but here's a kappa that I'm hiding behind. Well, Hor, if you wanna know what type of rig makes drone lag, you should ask Neo.
Neo actually is playing it on his microwave.
That explains why his runs are so heat.
I mean, I recently got it running on my TI-83 calculator. That's pretty good.
Yeah, that's impressive.
Yeah, we haven't got the clap of the day, have we?
I should make a TI-83 palette character now.
Oh my god, you totally should. And by palette, you mean one color.
It'll just be an outline.
Can you get Nuclear Throne running on my Turbo Graphics?
Maybe.
I gotta figure out how to hook my Turbo Graphics up to my capture card.
10 FPS.
Turbo Graphics is the most underrated system ever.
I don't know, there was the Dreamcast.
But the Dreamcast is now looked back on really fondly. No one fucking remembers the Turbo Graphics. Except me. And maybe my brother.
Yeah, but who remembers the 32X?
That thing was shitty.
It had Knuckles Chaotix. And like 10 other games, that was it.
Again, that was shitty. Oh, by the way, Loop 3, oh shit. Very nice. It's an excellent daily there.
Let's see.
I guess I should go horror again. Time. Alright, I think
we need
some concentration
here. Why are you so triggered about Har? He's like the third best character.
Okay, dude.
He did it. Three. I should just change the orbs to red.
I was gonna say, why are they still green?
Let's just change the F to the freaks who just red. Just change the red.
Just a pile of rads attacking, shooting bullets, exploding into grenades. Oh, what is Joe talking about? Ask Smokey what he has. Oh, what about Redfowl?
Oh yeah, he has
this lag.
Skeleton run.
Yeah, his skeleton run is incredibly laggy. And Neo does lag for it. Once he gets to loop 3, he lags.
Well, of course it was flagged, and all that bone time.
Did you just throw my game runs?
Yeah. Haru is my spirit animal. I didn't see any what. There were definitely elite stuff. Oh shit! God damn. Damn. Wait, Steph, when was the last time you made it to loop 3?
Oh. Alright, calm down.
No,
no, I'm curious because I don't see Steph play Throne. He's always on Offworld. It wasn't meant to be a shots fired.
He plays both
servers. So you're saying his run should be discredited for substance abuse? On steroids week. How long ago was that?
Was it last week?
I haven't played in a week. I haven't played in like a month. I should get back.
I hope so many times.
I love Joe. It was like 1 week we slipped in.
Yeah, it was
like... Steroids was last week?
Yeah.
I thought that was Crystal. Yeah?
I think so, indeed.
Wish there was a loop 352 is your PB. Are you laughing at Steph's PB time?
No, I'm laughing at the fucking gold.
Oh, that one's pretty funny. Lagpipe got it. Who's a lagpipe? Loop for a throne, bruh. I said no, right? Time for like the briefest of moments, time was smug. You were laughing at Steph's PB.
No, I didn't expect it. What?
He was like, okay, that's a loop 3. He was like, ha, 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 ha. I know.
Face tank. Like,
I
Did it transcend the game and actually like attack you personally? Oh my god, that was beautiful. I didn't even kill him. Alright, now we did.
Against all odds, my package arrived.
That's good.
I ordered it to be delivered guaranteed yesterday. It didn't show, or 2 days ago. It didn't show up, and then I called Amazon and they put me on hold for over an hour.
Wait, how did it come on a Sunday?
They special delivered it today because it never arrived. Yeah,
like our mistake.
Yeah, but now I have my new gardening gloves, so I can finally fix my garden.
I was hoping that you ordered the Scott Pilgrim volumes 1 through 6 in color.
If you want to see an image of my garden, just imagine if. Just imagine if MC Escher tried to paint World War II, and that's what my garden looks like.
Yeah,
so
I'm having trouble picturing it.
Picture Cthulhu sneezing in a toy factory. That's what my garden looks like.
Wait, so where did the toys come in?
The garden looks like shit, okay? I didn't touch it all winter, so I'm like tearing most of it down and starting over.
Okay, that makes sense.
Yeah. Now that it's nice out, it's been raining non-stop here for the past couple of days. This is the first day.
Welcome to England.
I'm in Seattle.
Yeah,
I'm in Seattle, so we're used to rain non-stop at all times forever.
Is it particularly cold in Seattle right now?
I think it's in like the mid, like high 50s. Let me double check.
It's pretty cold in New York.
Is that Fahrenheit or?
It's Fahrenheit.
61 degrees Fahrenheit. 61 degrees American. Something else degrees everywhere else on the planet.
What's Fahrenheit?
It's
good.
It's a stupid way of measuring.
It is.
How warm it is. Or cold. However technical you want to be.
I just love that the time Kirby and I were literally arguing about this the other day.
Time, end the run, I want to go play Warframe with Jeremy.
But, can't just drop a name like Jeremy in the chat and expect us to know.
Jeremy, people should know who Jeremy is.
Jeremy? Holy shit. Jeremy.
Dude, I went to high school with Jeremy. How the fuck you know him? Dude, we used to paint graffiti somewhere, but I don't remember because I was too high off of the fumes.
Again. It happened again.
What happened? Did your D key fail you? Fuck off with Kelvin, that's BS.
What?
Fish wasn't supposed to roll. It was an accident, guys. I was gonna say they just rolled with it, then I realized the redundancy. How did that flak not take out Spirit?
Choking coming up.
Hey man, he's just trying to get revenge for your petty comments. Hey man, you're coming up to his PB and he's getting sad. Yeah, I don't know, that laugh was pretty telling.
No, that was really
Nap says choke incoming. Does it really count as a choke if you're on loop 3?
It is when you're kind. He's the laziest world record holder.
One thing I've learned about most top nuclear throne players is that no matter how good they do, when they die, they're like, oh, that run was shit. It could be like loop 5, and they'll be like, wow, that was a shit.
Yeah, I didn't like
never heard someone say I've never heard someone say, man, that I'm really happy with how that game went.
I mean, I got World Record once, so I can actually say it
out of the speed. Alright, calm down, Tom. We're not all as good as you, possibly.
Thank you, Hoare. I'm gonna screencap that now. Put it on Steam.
Guys, we can do double ultra.
Double ultra.
I mean, if you want to choke, then okay. Or throw.
I did it, fucking Seth. Shut up.
Screaming.
Oh shit! Double ultra.
I'm actually gonna grab the naps. It's great, isn't it? To make it seem like more people are green. Name it totally legit, guys. Is it a thing to be proud of? No, it's just something that's fun to throw away.
Want to throw a time?
Yeah. What do you mean by that? Want to throw a time? It's fun to screen grab things that people say about you and then post it later in completely different context. What happened when I said I donated to charity and then I put like your fuck you rapture. Like, you know, that was not a good day.
Excuse me, what? What happened? I'm afraid to ask.
Shut up, Hoare. What are we gonna talk about?
Oh, I said Nep asked, why is it a thing to be proud of when Warrior said something? And I was saying, no, it's not that Warrior said something. It's that I'm screen grabbing things that people say about me so I can use them later without context.
Ah.
So, because I screen grabbed Nexus saying fuck you, Rapture. And I was gonna say, you know, like, I donated a charity today and this is what happened. Just put fuck you, Rapture. Yeah. Yeah, exactly. He's legitimately a rude dude. I know, right?
I can't believe this.
So much
get
for
get
the
up, go.
Alright, it's about to be noon, so there's a slight chance PAX tickets are about to go inside. Oh, fuck.
Man, I think he took it to heart.
He left for it.
This said no one.
Another SPC.
He left forever, but then he got better.
Hey guys, look, another SPC.
Best screen caps are when people say fuck you, that I can ban you. It's even better when they aren't mods in the chat.
I own
is good. I own you, motherfucker. Wait, Brian, would you say that it's high noon?
It's noon, so there's a slight chance PAX tickets are about to go on sale. So,
well,
if
you I was definitely trying to make it. I forgot that Brian doesn't play shooting games like that.
Sometimes I do, I just got too into it. I play Destiny with my friends, but that's about it.
Yeah, but I wouldn't really count Destiny as a shooting game.
Yeah, so what was what
I was... I guess that makes sense.
It's more like, it's as much of a shooting game as Borderlands would be. Technically.
Yeah. It's more like grinding simulator.
It's like a loot-based RPG or something. Actually, that is just an RPG at that point.
What enemies?
I only insulted the guy's wife by saying another girl wears his wife's outfit better. Holy shit. I mean, Nev, you know that cuts really badly. I didn't get banned in the end.
Where is this last enemy?
Yeah, there's a Necromancer.
Oh, there he is. He's dead.
Alright, see you later, Nexus.
And I'll play a horror.
You still can believe you hate her.
Hooray!
I will.
You still can believe you hate her.
Wow. Sorry,
that's gonna be a new role, maybe.
Oh no. Goodbye.
Next time he gets on, someone should play Hello Darkness, my old friend. It'll be perfect. Hold on 1 second.
That fucking grunts fall not.
Both automatics. He heard me. it's supposed to be a surprise, Nexus. Why are you still here? Double toxic, those seems fun. Maybe if you're a frog. Wow, holy shit, that was a pretty laggy start.
Thanks, Chris.
That's how he does it. What happened, whore? My laugh? What would my laugh be? Clean up the audio. Super Balks? Alright, see you later, Nexus.
Bye, Nexus. Why aren't you using the super bounce?
Yeah, dude.
I'm not taking double ult to the crown, fuck you. No. Never again.
You should have killed the one next to the super bounce. That's almost as bad as hating charity time.
Who was laughing?
That was me.
Oh, okay, this is it. Oh no, maybe not.
I'm already seeing not like this in the chat. Pretty telling time.
I'm not gonna throw.
First time the T1 music on the fit. What is it throwing music?
Boss Battle 2.
Boss Battle 2?
Yes. That's the name of the song.
From what? Wait.
Kirby.
Ah, okay.
Ah, nice.
What did you hear, Nexus? Because I honestly forgot.
I heard that Nexus was much.
That's true. It's a pretty factual statement right there. Hello, Crusher in chat.
Hey, Kotofeu!
Maybe he's a relative of the Super Bowks.
Possible. That's a thing that happens, Kamasuka. You are... This is not... How are you gonna do this?
I love the comma that you said. That was a good touch. Man, I want a pair, but you have no money. You know, it's been so long since I've had a pair.
I'm allergic, so...
You can be allergic to pears?
Well... It's pears and apples, but only when they're uncooked. If they're cooked, I'm fine.
Really?
It runs in the family, believe it or not.
That's interesting.
Yeah. So, like, I can eat apple pie just fine, but a raw apple. It's not a bad allergy, it's just...
Damn, if only you play Toho.
Oh, God, you did it! Loop 27 incoming.
You should donate pears to his pear pal.
I refuse to acknowledge that joke for this boss.
You just did.
That doesn't count.
Except for this one. That's such a cop out. That's such a cop out, though. This is not actually Brian talking, this is his secretary making an official statement on why Pear Pal is the worst joke of all time.
Can you check real quick what number
one? Hit up the old throne, but. You know, that's for the layman. El Kiwi Loop 413 8465.
That's doable.
It's definitely doable. You got leg switched?
What do you want now?
Loop 411.
How many kills?
I did not see. Parapel fuck off rep. Alright, I'm screen grabbing that. That time I tried to donate to someone and they told me to fuck off.
There's a great story of years and years ago when they legitimately hated each other in real life. Macho Man Randy Savage challenged Hulk Hogan to like a real fight and said if Hogan accepted, he'd donate money to charity. And Hogan's like, no, I don't want to fight you. Macho Man donated the money anyway, but donated under the name The Hulk Hogan is a Coward Fund. Which is kind of amazing.
Thank you. 6 FPS.
No shame losing time, LQ. That's true. Time for DJ Khaled. We tag teamed him. Except he kicked me out. I still have the footage. He's like, I'm sorry, my child. What did you just splat crystal me out? Oh god, he's walking menacingly towards me. Six FPS is a regular frame rate that smoke pipe has to deal with. Just smoke pipe. Dead. I'm the new smoke pipe is they tearing him a new one. Three FPS is when the shovel hits air. Oh my god.
Oh dear. Oh god.
I just remember.
You were still spawning! What?
Damn it. God damn. I wish I had that recorded. No, I should have recorded it. Like, yesterday Nexus was in the call with us. Yeah, with Andy and I. We were playing Battlefield and his brother was playing something. I think he was playing like the Uncharted 4 multiplayer. And he said, I believe, it's a paraphrase, something along the lines of, oh god, oh god, oh god, I'm coming. And the Nexus is just like, wow, he's really enjoying that game.
I've heard the game is good, although it's pretty slow.
Oh man, I should have shadow played that. It's so good. Cause you can hear it clearly.
On loop 4 I'm gonna take two of the last two.
He gets a negative 1 FPS when he goes to the labs. At some point, he's gonna load a level and there's going to be a guy sitting next to him drawing stills of the level.
Gonna go to another level, it's just gonna be one of those old, you know, under construction gifs of the stick figure with a shovel.
Dude, they're gonna hire, like, old Hanna-Barbera to cut frames.
Hanna-Barbera, you say?
Yeah, like when they started making the 70s.
No, it's Hanna-Barbera.
Thank you, I'm sorry. I haven't slept in, like, a day.
Why?
I have sleep problems.
Yeah.
I'm actually not
asleep. Jeez.
Yeah,
I already had that discussion with you, time. I have to take it up with my secretary.
You won't hear from me.
Yeah, that sounds about right. Truly a golden year. Why can't you be that good at multiple stuff? Goddamn.
Oh god.
Wait, what?
Chat's getting brutal.
Joe just called Steph up for his melting main status. He's like, why aren't you that good at melting stuff?
By the way, I think you just asked him.
You're gonna get number one and then Horde's gonna be like, oh, I should beat it. Except not really.
Yet you have long since passed time.
This run isn't good enough. I need to be number zero. Yeah, one isn't fun, haven't you heard?
Run number two.
This game is trash.
Throw it in the god.
You the garbage man. Right, I'll be back.
Oh, I'm gonna actually beat the name of my PB, my old PB.
What was your old PB?
Yeah, like really old, like before 3-3, I think.
Ooh.
But that was really old. That was like one of the first times I ever like drove like really far. Is anyone else playing
like online right now?
No, yeah, I'm too.
Let me check. Oh my god, something's beating League of Legends. Oh, it's Counter-Strike.
Yeah, the letter stall item.
Nuclear.
Okay, let's find out if
Ew. Jellucid. Studio Mouse. I don't know who. And Starbits. And Sleep Cycles is on, but he's playing that off. What's some of the other top games? A lot of people still playing Tarkov.
What is Chad talking about?
Things.
Most we've seen is loop 14 from Cranky, right? He had like one harder run. It was loop 14. Idiot's alive, oh my goodness. What the fuck is an idiot? Remember, time does what idiot don't.
Oh, that's brutal. Oh god. You got hypercrystal.
How did you not lose spirit? What?
Wait, oh my god, what the fuck? Wow. You got shot in the face by a laser so many times.
Why don't
you actually happy? What do you mean? Happy about his run or happy about you beating him?
No, his run.
Oh. I wish I knew what the term the chat was. They're such great things.
Why can't fight you?
Time puns. Time does what idea doesn't actually stream. God damn. He's your friend, Steph.
That's not how you
reach. Sorry, time I turned
you. Yeah, I learned that.
Bunch of savages.
Make friends by beating people up and then throwing balls.
Steph talking about people live streaming, god damn.
Oh, oh god. This is really brutal.
Yeah.
God, I cannot wait for PAX things to go on sale so I can have more money.
How, when do PAX tickets usually go on sale?
Usually right around this time of year, between 10 and 12 a.m. So probably this week, and then I can get back to my usual schedule.
Is that why you haven't been streaming?
I've streamed like every day for the past week.
Damn, I'm just really out of it in terms of streaming.
Oh, yeah. No, I just mean stuff like I can go, I've been swimming, trying to get, you know, lose some weight, and the problem is the time I swim is between 10 and 12, and so I'm paranoid that if I go swimming, you know, I'll come back and add things will be sold out, so I'm out of shortage.
I mean, that's a reasonable thing to be scared about. You know,
yeah.
Swimming takes a long time to prep. You have to change the swimming gear,
well, usually
whatever.
I would...
You have to drive there or something.
Yeah, usually I'd leave my house at like 11 and be back at like 12:30. Which is a perfectly good workout, but again, you know, in that time, PAX tickets will be on sale.
I see what you did there. Or you know what you should be doing later tonight? You should be in the call. That's what you should do.
Oh, I got moved to Hitbox and YouTube Gaming. That explains so much.
He's actually on Picardo.
He's still using Justin TV.
Oh my god. He
went
there.
I actually do have there's one group I follow who moved to Hitbox permanently, but it has less to do with, you know, anger. Well, it is anger with Twitch, but not to what you expect. They had a big... Yeah, I think I might have mentioned this. They had a big charity stream once, and like an hour into it, for some reason, their channel, some, you know, asshole reported their channel, you know, just to be, you know, troll, and so Twitch banned them without looking into the situation. And so they went to Hitbox, and like the president of Hitbox immediately showed up and was like, we'll give you a partner, we know this is a big thing for you guys. And then just like, we owe it to Hitbox to be on their channel, to be on that. Which I think makes sense. You seem to be a better fit for Hitbox anyway.
Wow, I didn't know that I was talking with the late, great Idiot. Wait, you're not dead.
I'm suing a Stein Christian.
Oh, that makes even more sense.
How can you not always be so good?
Well, no, you can't be IDI, because if you were, you'd be using the Ultra Shuffle and the SPC.
I think you would have been playing YV if
oh
you
my
were
god,
IDI.
What are all these fucking moves?
Mimics can be... Mimics like, can be subjected to the mob thing, and it's won several.
Like 20 Mimics then. You just broke up Mimiccon 2016.
They were waiting for their PAX tickets, man, that's messed
they
up.
They were waiting for their Mimic tickets to go on. Oh, but there's a nuke launch.
Yeah, but the Joe has been streaming just Gungeon. And Idea doesn't play Gungeon. So they can't do the same. Man. I might stream Yimaniki soon. Yeah, I've been saying it for like a month.
I've heard of that game. Isn't that like a legendary indie game?
Yeah, see? It's a shame that a bunch of people that I've talked to about it don't know.
All I know is that it's one of those, like, founders of indie games. There was that, there was that.
Was Cave Story that off?
Braid, I'd probably put up there.
Braid? Oh, I love Braid.
What else? What else is like a big indie?
Yeah, but Isaac came out several years after.
Yeah, this was like the indie revolution.
Was it like Bastion?
I'd say Bastion came out after that.
Are you sure? I feel like Bastion or Fez, maybe.
Oh yeah, Fez, yeah.
Fez, yeah. I'm sure some people online would say Undertale.
Yeah, but Undertale.
Yeah, exactly.
When I'm talking about the latest, like, the original indie revolution thing, it was like a whole bunch of titles around the same
time. Yeah, I think it was just Braid, Cave Story, Yumaniki, and...
I want to say Off, because Off came out around the same time.
Off? Oh, I thought.
Yeah, Off is a French indie game.
Oh, yeah, I've seen that one.
With the batter?
Yeah, yeah, it's 2008, yeah.
Yeah, it's around the same time frame.
Braid came out 2008. How do you spell Yumanik?
Yumenikki. It literally translates to Dream Diary.
Oh my god, Yumanikki came out 2004.
Damn. Wait, are you sure it wasn't just made with RPG Maker whatever year? Because I know, like, Off was 2008, whatever, but it was made with RPG Maker 2003 or whatever. Oh no, this is a repeat of the last melting attempt. Dog phase through you. See, that dog's been playing as Necrodancer.
Yeah, it looked like the initial release for Yuminikki was 2004, and it's got updates on it. Nowadays it feels like every 6 months a new, you know, great, quote-unquote, greatest indie game ever comes out.
This is so many.
Yeah. Like, there was like a 2 month period where everyone said, you know, Five Nights at Freddy's has changed the world.
Yeah.
And then Undertale came out and they said, no, it's Undertale now. And probably within the next couple months of movies.
Yeah, but they don't really like each other as much, depending on who you ask.
There's a story that a guy wanted to make a parody. Well, not a parody, but like a
crossover?
Yeah, a fun crossover game. You know, just to be funny, we got death threats from both communities.
Well, the thing was, he was trying... What happened was, he just made a post on, like, a couple of things, including, like, the Five Nights at Freddy's subreddit, or whatever.
Why would you ever post there, ever?
I don't know. But he went to both subreddits and a bunch of other forums, and he was like, hey, guys, I'm working on the crossover. Well, you just got an E-sword off. That's insane.
I know. I'm gonna take E-Sword and
UGL.
UGL, yeah.
That's a good combo.
But anyway, like I was saying, he went there and he just had like a really vaguely shaped picture of silhouettes. And he was like, I'm making a crossover game, guys. And they were like, no, you're not. You have nothing to show besides like a bunch of weird shapes.
But if you were to bring it to Kickstarter, you can still make a couple hundred thousand about it.
And then disappear because he was like 14.
People are still, like, the story now behind Mighty No. 9 is getting absurd.
Yeah.
What's going on with that?
Well, they, hang on, let me get the info screen.
Wow. They have it detailed and everything.
Yeah, they do. So, a couple weeks ago... No, last week they sent out surveys to all their backers on Kickstarter that said, okay, you know, after all the delays, the game is finally coming out. We're sending out a survey to ask you what system you want the game for. And so they sent out the surveys, and the surveys didn't work. They were broken.
Nice.
And so people were like, this is absurd. And so now they sent out more surveys, but these surveys are somehow even more broken. So people are like entering in like, I have a PS4, and it goes, okay, we'll send you your Xbox copy right away.
Wait, what?
That's terrible. This game is a fucking disaster.
Hey, at least they didn't get Commodore 64 keys.
I'd want a Commodore 64 key. That'd be awesome.
How hard is it to make a survey? Apparently very stout.
Yeah. I want them to just send me a new set of overlays for my Odyssey for Mighty No. 9. Oh god. How do you still have spirit? How is that even physically possible?
Some say that Time traded his DP for Hacks and Thrum. You totally did steal the pair. See, I wasn't gonna bring it up out of respect, but you brought it up. So it's on. He didn't even know the original artist or the song name. Disappointed. I heard it about the same. I haven't listened to Guns N' Roses in quite some time.
This is both.
No pun intended. Is it world record? I'm about to say it's.
I think World Cup is like 5-5-2?
No, he got a loop 4.
Okay.
But he started with Crown of Blood.
Oh, 11.
Remember, it wasn't a daily. Just waiting for him to get past 11.6k. Damn. What if he gets 25k? Then you got some explaining to do.
I hear that if you get 50k, you hit a kill screen and the game stops. And Donkey Kong shows up.
Damn it, I was gonna make that reference. God damn it.
Oh, dude, you almost got it.
Why are you so good at reference making?
I don't have an answer. That was such a good movie, by the way.
Oh, I'm just sitting here in defeat. Just beating to it. No, what's it called?
If anyone in the chat hasn't seen King of Kong, go see it. It's so good.
King Kong is great.
Not King Kong, King of Kong.
I slurred it a little bit. Sue me. Please don't sue me. King of Kong. But the original King Kong is also worth
King
watching. You're thinking the King of Queens. Or Kings and Queens of Comedy. Whichever one. Yeah, these big bandits are going down so fast.
Don't they die with only one hit from the shovel?
If you hit them while they're charging.
Jesus!
Yeah, probably with space. This is still not Leo Call world record. I don't think he can get the world record with Leo in the call.
No,
it's impossible. Jesus.
It's not an SPC. I nearly had a heart attack.
Something very silly is about to happen.
No, I seriously nearly had a heart attack. Like, seriously.
Here lies Time Crusher. He died as he lived of nuclear
threat. I knew what record.
Oh, like, imagine if he died with just one extra kill.
We got the record.
Oh.
Nice.
Holy shit, congratulations, man.
Thanks. We did
Holy
it.
Shit.
We did it, boys.
Keep going. God damn. Holy
fucking
shit.
I'm just gonna check for sure, because I'm gonna check on Horus' channel.
Does he have the stuff? Does he have the actual scores?
Yeah, no, I just had to go to the end. Yeah.
I was gonna say, you want me to check it for you?
No, you can.
Wait, when did you stream Overture?
He didn't. I didn't know it was simple.
It says he has highlights of it. And apparently Timberman.
Okay, there we go. Where's the...
And Hyperlight Drifter.
Bam. Here gets killed. The genocide shit. Okay. Yeah, new World Record.
Woohoo!
My Krog is champ. Cut him.
That's just a melting world record.
Time beats another world record.
I mean, the worst part is that this world record might not last as long.
No.
Is this a melting world record or just overall?
Yeah, but no.
Melting.
Nice.
Overall world record would have to be 23k.
God damn.
I don't have time, I really don't.
Time is full of it, dude. He totally has the time.
No, I really don't.
Break world record. Yeah, he do. You get in the call for like 4 hours, you're like, man, I don't know what to play.
No,
I could do Throne, but I don't have the time. And then you proceed to do nothing for 3 more hours.
I think.
Never played Dark Souls. God damn it.
It's really fun.
It's
not as good. I like fun. Hey, dude. Why do you think I'm in this call? It's fun to rip on you. Long story short, time does have said time. Please just leave.
Or are you gonna try to beat this again?
I'm guessing, yes.
Actually.
He said as soon as you beat his score, he was gonna beat up Throne.
By the way, he just beat you. Like
this. He just beat you. New news.
He was actually doing the run. While you were doing yours.
Yes, exactly.
You got to the secret cow level where he's nothing but.
Oh man.
I'm pretty impressed. I didn't go full meta. That's pretty rare.
No, you went like the other path of meta. It's more of a tree than anything.
You
went 50%.
I don't have 40%. That's cool. Be the first world record without food.
Also, nice Diablo reference, Brian.
Is that what it's a reference to? I just know the joke, but it's a the, go to the secret cow level. Is that from Diablo?
Yeah.
Oh. And yeah, Diablo 1, people were like, hey, there's a secret cow level.
And the devs were like, no.
There's no cow level, and then in Diablo 2, they made a cow level.
Yeah, I honestly didn't know. I've never played Diablo.
I just know the joke
of any time there's a game that comes out, people go, oh, look for the secret cow level.
It's one of those staple things. I found out about it from Earthworm Jim.
That's kind of like how Ermac was created.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, in the first game, what was it? It was like, there was a test page that listed error macros as Ermac.
I need a timestamp the moment time said new world record and add it to my hand.
I can just do that
actually. That's hilarious.
That'd be perfect. And on this day, time had said new world record. You need to have the cracker drop.
Melting metal.
I'm still so sad that, you know, the cracker drop wasn't incorporated into any other videos. It was like the best part of the Plant Master intro. It's like, Plant Master. Just dropped his cracker. Whoa. It's like he knew shit was gonna get real.
It's about to get real. If I wake up tomorrow, that's the new world record.
If you wake up tomorrow?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was just gonna say that. He might die of the anxiety of beating his record.
Oh, almost.
He's like, oh shit, is he gonna do it?
I'm just gonna
I just don't know.
Like every 5 seconds.
He's gonna hover over his profile.
No, you're gonna wake up and then next to you in bed is gonna be a beheaded melting.
This will be you soon.
No, you don't get it. I feel like right now you are my closest reference friend.
Me?
Yeah.
Yes.
You're just on point right now.
Nep says time always hopes for passes. That's really depressing.
It really is. You should add my insane cackling into the ending horde.
Huh, the trailer for the new Five Nights at Freddy's game.
Yeah.
What?
I guess there's another one coming?
Yep. I thought it was done.
I guess it's a spin-off. Then again, I mean, he has no reason not to. He makes good money. He sells the games for fairly cheap. Like, he could probably sell those games But he could sell those games for, like, $20 that people would pay him. He'd choose to sell them for, like, 7 or 8. He seems like a... From what everything I've heard about the developer, he seems like
a
really cool guy.
Yeah,
he's pretty cool.
He don't like
a look at that. There's some scary animatronics. This is totally new and different.
And he kind of knows his games.
Oh, yeah, but he has... It's clear that he's having fun with it.
I mean, what I like is that it's not exactly the same thing. He actually mixes it up with
He does. I think that for budget games released quickly, he does a good job.
And they release earlier than normal. Like, he'd say, oh, you know, release date's Halloween, and then, you know, September 29th, whoa,
like
game's out.
Do you think you'll get first place in this game?
Yeah, but...
I like that idea, though.